Hey, firstly, a couple of disclaimers. I'm getting myself off the hook. I don't own a Red Special. Wish I did, but I don't. This is a Stratocaster put together by my friend Mark Emanuele. It's a 57 reissue body. It's got an Eric Johnson neck that he's relicked a little bit and taken all the gloss off, which is great. And Mark's wound the pickups, which are in the vicinities of 7 to 8K. And I'm plugging into a classic old dirty Vox AC30, pretty much flat out. Now, I could plug into a real Vox AC30, which I have at my feet over there, but if I drove it as loud as I need to for this particular type of demo, I'd probably be thrown out of home and have the cops knocking on the door pretty quickly. So I've got the next best thing, which is the current firmware for the XFX 3, that is 19 Beta 3, if I'm not mistaken. Sounds great. And this is the Treble Booster Special, built by an old buddy, Greg Fryer, in Sydney, whom I haven't spoken to for years, so that's a bit of a shout-out to Greg, and I thought you might like to hear it, because it's fun. I've got a sixpence though, that's a good start. It's got the sound, hasn't it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 voices on this guy. I'll show you what happens when you hit him. So they're basically just getting lower. I guess that Greg's put some capacitors under here. Around number 3 will give you the Treble Booster Super sound. This is a super. I'll demo that maybe in this video as well. You basically just plug it in between your guitar and your amp. You don't turn it off. That's what it's designed to do. Anyway, at this position, it's at about the super kind of frequency. Just the bad old Vox AC30 cranked. Dual delay is about 800 on that side and 1600 on that side, something like that. good sound, isn't it? I'll just lose that reverb. Let's learn how to play that lick. So there it is, the Greg Fryer Treble Booster Special. You want to have a listen to the Super? Let's plug the Super in. All right, so Mr. Super is in just in line at all times and on at all times. Isn't that great? Like that one better. They're noisy though, because we're driving gain, right? Thank you.